and something is better there, that good becomes bad, because there's a matter. You know? When something says this is bad, and there comes worse, the bad becomes good, because there's worse. See? Everything says God. And functions within in the relativity state. So this is very important to know about this. It helps us that there's a space in the mind to connect, to see things more clearly, precisely. So nothing functions independently. So without cause, there's no result. That result is dependent on the cause. If you ask, that cause itself is the result or what? The cause is not the result. But without that cause, no result. Now you ask that result is the cause which comes from. So the result is the result of the cause. But without the cause, no result. No result, we cannot call cause. See? The seed, without the seed, there's no fruit, isn't it? But without the seed, there's no fruit. But if you ask if the seed is the fruit, the seed is what the fruit is, a seed. The fruit is the fruit. But fruit without the seed, there's no fruit.